Well, we would have liked to have seen him brought to justice before a court, and we don't approve of extrajudicial killing, but we're not going to mourn him. This has been a terrible period in Libya's history. He has been the cause of it, and now they are able to move on into that much better future. So we're not going to mourn his passing.